BGMC. The biblical truth lives here.
Psalm 33. Rejoice in Jehovah, you righteous. Praise is well suited to the upright. Give thanks to Jehovah with the lyre. Sing praises to him with the 10-string harp. Sing to him a new song. Make music at your best among shouts of joy. Amen. Everybody say shalom. Somebody around you. Shalom to somebody around me. How many people want to worship the Lord today? How many people love Shabbat? Amen. We're going to do a song from Isaiah chapter 60. Oh, rise and shine. Shine, who?
about this glory. So, in Proverbs 25, it says, Elohim gets glory from concealing things. Kings get glory from investigating things. And so, we're singing all this morning about how God reveals his glory. Now, you would think a great and mighty king, as glorious as he is, how can you hide such greatness, right? It has to do with our eyes looking for it. You know, getting your glasses on and seeing straight. So let's encourage the body with this next song about his glory.
Thank you.
panim, your face, toward Jerusalem, and face the holy city that we are commanded to pray for. And we're going to do our Shema.
Shema Israel, Yehovah Eloheinu, Yehovah Echad.
We pray your mercy, your chesed, on your people. This week you gave such an awesome sign of your power. When that cloud separated ISIS from your people on the Golan, even your military people, the young ones there, they were looking. May it open up their hearts that you are the cloud that led us in the desert.
Yes.
You were the fire at night that gave us light. Because Yeshua, you are the light. Open up the heart of your people, both Jew and Gentile alike, that both sides would see that there is a God in heaven.
Amen.
And his name is Jehovah. And we give you honor and praise today. Your name, Yeshua.
Amen.
Okay. For right now, you were all born for such a time as this, and we're going to sing about that. But God has been revealing himself since the beginning, and not everybody sees, but he is revealing himself. You have to know what to look for. That's why we study his word so much. So for such a time as this, you were born. So while we're singing this song, lift up a prayer and ask the Lord, what am I supposed to be doing? Who am I in your plan? And please, Lord, reveal your glory to me.
By the plan of hunting caravan.
Oh, Shalom. My name is Messianic Rabbi Andrew Dinnerman, and I invite you to come to visit our congregation. If you are in the tri-state area, come out and visit with us on Shabbat. We are a congregation of Jews and Gentiles living as one in the Messiah Yeshua. BGMC is a place of true worship. The focus never wanders from the Hebraic roots of our faith. Beth Goyim is rooted in the Word of God from Bereshit through to the book of Revelation. Messiah's strong words against man-made tradition are carefully recorded in Matthew 7. That is the reason we only follow the straight-up instructions found in Scripture, truly the way, the truth, and the life. If you're looking for a deeper walk with Adonai, come out for our Tuesday evening Bible study called Messianic Torah Time. Come, spend the day with us on any Shabbat. We start at 11 a.m. with the sound of the ancient Hebrew shofar. Next, we offer our King praise and worship in English, Hebrew, and Spanish. After worship, we review the headlines in the previous week's news from around the globe, especially news from the Holy Land Israel. We don't just list the news headlines as current events, but we comb through the scriptures, searching for clues to understand what they mean, and then to help pinpoint prophetically our current position on Adonai's clock. After digesting all that modern information, we leave the world behind as we journey with our Adonai deep into his eternal word, not with just one or two scriptures, but usually seven or more scriptures. The spiritual nourishment and the richness of his kingdom become accessible to the ones who share this special time and seek them out. The day does not end there. Because Shabbat is so special to him, there is always so much more that our King desires to share. So instead of separating and leaving, we stay together as a family for potluck lunch and an afternoon study of our King's Word. We close the Shabbat together with the reading of the new week's parasha. That's the Torah portion. Even after those blessings, many of us just can't get enough. So the members bring prepared homemade foods to share while we all enjoy an uplifting movie together. If all that information is not quite enough, you can check out our website where you will find over 200 video teachings and biblical holy day studies. Under Messianic Torah Time, the Hebrew Roots button, you'll discover free studies on many, many different topics, including PowerPoint slide presentations. If Beth Goyim sounds like a place you'd love to visit, but you live outside the tri-state area, there is still a way to connect with us. We stream live on the internet on Tuesday, Thursday, and Shabbat. The website is www.bethgoyim.org. That's BethGoyim.org. Our phone number is 973-338-7800 or 978-2-YESHUA. That's 978, the number 2, Yeshua. Shalom.